Hey guys, welcome back in another video. I got a lot of messages on WhatsApp and YouTube. People are telling me they can't unable to install Exposed on their phone or they are not able to change IMEI number. I hope your problem will be solved in this video. So watch the video from the beginning to last. Let's continue with the intro. Changing the IMEI number is not easy, and changing IMEI is also illegal in some countries. So change your IMEI at your own risk. If you are using Stockroom, then you are not able to change IMEI number. So I recommend to install custom ROM for your phone. I am using RR custom ROM for my J3. About phone, as you can see, my device is based on RR custom ROM and device model is J320F and Android version is 7.1.2. So if you want a video on how to install custom ROM on any phone, then vote on the I button. So the basic requirement to change the IMEI number is TWRP recovery, and your phone must be rooted. Basically, if TWRP is installed on your phone, then you can easily root your phone. I'm just show you my device is rooted or not. So verify root. Yes, my phone is rooted. Now open Exposed installer app. As you can see, Exposed framework is not installed. The main point is this, your device. As you can see, my device is based on 7.1.2 and API 25, which is based on ARM. You have to download Exposed installer zip for your phone according to the phone description. Like, I am downloading the zip file which is based on the ARM and API 25. If you are using J3, then check the description box, and if you are not a J3 user, then search for Exposed installer zip for your phone. I'm just show you where is my file. Here it is, Exposed installer. Every phone has a different file for Exposed installer, so download Exposed installer according to your device. Just simply search your device name and download this Exposed installer app. So put your phone into recovery mode. I'm just power off the phone. Now press power button, home button and volume up button simultaneously to put your phone into recovery mode. As you can see, TWRP recovery is installed on my phone. I recommend to take a backup before installing zip file, because if you are installing wrong file, then your phone maybe goes into boot loop. Now click install and select the file downloads, and here it is, SDK25 Exposed installer, this one. Click here and just swipe to confirm flash. So wait, Exposed framework installer zip is flashing. Yeah, it shows successful. Now simply reboot your phone. Reboot process may take 5 to 8 minutes, so wait until the process is done. I'm just pause the video. Now my phone is boots up successfully. If you are facing any boot loop problem, then you have to flash new software for your phone. Now click expose installer open. Yeah, it shows successful and it is also active. If you are using this method on any stock ROM, then it shows exposed framework is installed but not active. So I recommend to install custom ROM, because I also face this problem. So I flash custom ROM on my J3. Now it's time to move on the IMEI changing app. Now this is the app which is used to change the IMEI number. The link also given in the description. So first of all, I'm just show my original IMEI number. As you can see, this is my original IMEI number. I can't show you the full IMEI due to some security purpose. So this just watch the last two digits number, like 23 and 26. Now open device emulator app. It shows module is disabled in exposed. So back and again open device installer. Click here and click on modules and take this. It shows your module will be activated after a reboot. So I'm just restart the phone. Click OK. So wait until the process is done. I'm just pause the video. Now the phone is boots up. Now open device emulator app. As you can see, there is no pop-up like device emulator is not activated. So now click IMEI and just click on random. Now this is my temporary IMEI number. So let's now again reboot your phone. Now the phone is boots up. Let's check the IMEI number is changed or not. Open dialer app. *#06#. Yes, as you can see, IMEI is changed. So by this way, you can change your IMEI number on your phone. I am again recommend to install custom ROM before changing IMEI number. Otherwise, your phone maybe goes into boot loop. So thank you for watching Tech Jarvis.